Verification of quorum. The clerk will open the voting system to determine the presence of a quorum. Okay, a quorum is present.